must have knew that, yeah.
Thank you.
6 inches, they should be trying to get in this. So, yeah. We live in a nation with freedoms unlike anywhere in the world. Please stand and remove your caps for the play and singing of our national anthem by Miss Michaela Shockley. Good evening and welcome to Shenandoah High School for tonight's boys basketball game between the visiting Wheeling Catholic Central Maroon Knights and your host, the Shenandoah Zets. In order to make this contest as good as possible, please represent the school community and the public. This means all the rules and trip fans, officials, and coaches for both teams will be respected. The officials assigned to this contest have been selected and assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association and the Ohio Valley Athletic Conference. The officials for tonight's contest are Josh Groves, Michael Gerber, and Lucas Hutchinson. Now the starting lineup for the visiting Knights. Head coach is Mel Stevens. Number 12, Quentin Berlewski. Number 15, Jeremy Radcliffe. Number 24, Max Olias. Number 40, Troy Anthony. And number 44, Isaac Smith. Are you ready? I said, are you ready? For the hundreds in attendance and the millions watching and listening around the world, let's get ready for Zeph basketball! Led by head coach Mark Smith, starting lineup, guard 5'9" junior, number 3, Kale Bond. Guard 6-foot sophomore, number 10, Carsten Smith. Guard 5'8" senior, number 12, Xander Fairchild. Wait, 6'3" senior, number 33, Grant Stocksberry. And the post, 6'2" junior, number 44, Weston Miley. And down with that, we got two words for you. Go Zeph. Thank you.
there, you can watch the whole. That's why I watched it last night. My son had a basketball game, watching the game. I watched it on my phone the whole time. Anyway.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
You have Facebook?
Yeah.
Yeah, just, it's always on there. Anything that needs Latin rights is always on their phone. Get football news, come on with it. Thank you.
Oh!